boys and girls. Today we look at the remaining 10 things that I didn't cover in my previous video dinger. Yeah, sure. Number one, always use version control. Because if you have no version control, you have no backup, and no backup means no mercy. Second, always one sentence per line. Makes it easier to move sentences around, and it makes it easier to merge if you have multiple authors. Number three, one file per document. I see this all the time. This is horrible. Just use one single file, unless you have a whatever multi-volume thingy, then you can come up with multiple files, but that's it. Number four, automate the build. Ideally a single command, say make thesis.pdf whatever, should do everything for you. Number five, use explicit formatting. Don't use formatting commands. Use dedicated commands for specific words and define these with formatting maybe, but that's it. Number six, always use symbolic references. Don't put numbers in your file, but instead use a symbolic reference that gets updated automatically all the time. Number seven, no lines and tables. Never, never, never. If you have something like that, this is horrible. No sane publisher would ever accept that. This is what a nice table looks like. And if you're German and hate color, well then make it in gray. There you go, wonderful, it also works. Number eight, use to-dos. Always mark what you plan to do with a special command or special marker, like to-do or XXX. Number nine, be consistent. Say consistent in footnotes, consistent in numbers. Some numbers here come with commas, some don't. Use a specific package, say like SA unit X, to make that all consistent. Here we have them. My 10 commandments for you. Last 10 commandments is read Diomedes' advice. Who is Diomedes, you say? That's Diomedes Spinellus. Diomedes Spinellus and his great advice for writing LaTeX documents. That's where I take all the stuff from. Have a great day, everyone. Bye-bye.